What happens if you crash a plane into ground in GTA games? Like always, we cannot fly planes in GTA 3. In GTA Vice City, if the plane crashes into ground, it can continue to function properly. In GTA San Andreas, the plane explodes multiple times upon hitting the ground. Like GTA 3, we cannot fly planes in GTA 4. In GTA 5, the plane explodes and breaks into pieces upon hitting the ground, and instantly character dies.